Well, Cronwall has returned. The Wings survived that. We're still scoreless. Palat. Now Gordon front. They score! Great point out in front. Jams it home. An even strength goal makes it 1-0.
Yanni Gord really makes this play all the way around. He's over on the right wing side and he spins the puck around because there's nobody at the point, so he has to use his wheels and go behind the net. He's going to get the puck back again here at the bottom of the screen, and then Brayden Point in front of the net actually gets pushed towards the crease, and Yanni Gord is able to thread the needle and put it right on the tape of Brayden Point, and this is a slam dunk. It goes off his feet. They're going to look at this. Is it a direct kicking motion? Doesn't look like it's a direct kicking motion. He's being pushed and he's putting the brakes on. It does go off his skate blade. This will be a close goal, but it looks like a good goal to me.
Yeah, they changed the interpretation on this couple 3 years ago, and they specifically pointed out situations where the player is stopping and turning, not lifting his skate and making a distinct kicking motion, and that would be a
good pass by Chalaskin again.
Abdelkader, late man coming, backhanded in front to him. Vasilevsky down,
yes.
And
yes.
They score. It's in the back of the net.
Well, Vasilevsky was swimming. He lost his stick. It was a half-broken play. Daly coming in late. And it's going to be Glendening, I think, as the last guy to get a stick on it. It was Chalaskin with a nice pass again. That's back-to-back passes that he's had up the middle to Darren Helm. Here comes the late man. It's Daly. He moved into the play. He just goes for a pass in front of the net. And Luke Glendening is going to be the last guy right there. How that puck came back to him, I don't know. It's like a pinball machine in there.
Kucherov. Leaving it now for Sergachev. Kale Sergachev with a drive. It's blocked by Glendening. Kucherov. They score! Steven Stamkos finds the net. The Lightning lead it 2-1.
Steven Stamkos has had some looks at the net in this game. Most of them were very early in the game and they were on the power play. This one he gets dead in the middle of the ice. Normally we're seeing him off in the faceoff circle. Kind of a broken play, but Kucherov, who always knows where he is, and Stamkos, who always knows how to find the soft spot. Look at him back away there and just wait. Two Detroit Red Wings head out towards Kucherov and then try to intercept the pass in between. Well, if you miss it, Stamkos isn't going to give you a second chance.
Lord stays on patrol in there. Away comes Janowski. It deflects to the Lightning defense. McDonough got rid of it. Clarence scores! Into the empty net. The Lightning do have the breathing room now. 3-1 with 1:07 to go.
You can credit Ryan McDonough for this goal. Does a terrific job of standing up at the blue line. Detroit wanted to get the puck deep. They had everybody going north as fast as they could. Top right of your screen right there. A terrific reaction play there. Red Wings were committed to going into the zone. Right here it goes off a foot. That's a tough little play. That's slow motion. But the reaction by McDonough to get on his backhand and prevent that puck from getting deep in the zone, because that would have been a full-on press by all six guys.